on the machine by pressing the on-off button at the left-hand side of the control panel. Check the battery is charged by viewing indicator lights. All lights lit up indicates fully charged. Limp home mode is when the battery is low and the last lights flash. This should provide enough power to proceed back to the charging station. The horn is located in front of the joystick. This can be used when entering a blind corner or other restricted areas to avoid collision. As the bed mover is very quiet, it is also useful to alert other foot traffic of your presence. The red emergency stop button is located on the back of the handle. This can be used at any time to immobilise the machine instantly. It is also recommended that this button be engaged while the machine is unattended. To return the machine to normal function, twist the button clockwise and the button will release. The joystick, located in the centre of the control panel, provides the general operation. Its functions are push joystick forward to go forward, pull joystick back towards you to reverse. To make the front of the bed turn right, move the joystick to the right. To make the front of the bed turn left, move the joystick to the left. Joystick operation is progressive, similar to that of a car accelerator. The further you push it in a given direction, the faster the bed mover operates. The braking system is electronic and is activated by returning the joystick to the center or taking your hands off the joystick completely. The speed control is the black knob with grey markings at the rear of the control panel. Turn right to increase speed and turn left to decrease speed. It is recommended to use approximately half speed when entering lifts or rooms. At other times, proceed at a comfortable walking pace. The handle can be adjusted to a safe and comfortable working position by lifting the release lever. The handle should always be in the up position when entering a lift or in a confined space. Proceed to place the bed mover in the centre at the foot end of the bed to secure to the chassis rail. Press the drive and lift button to engage the lift mode. Two flashing green lights will indicate mode change. Push the joystick forward to raise the bed until wheels are approximately 20 millimetres off the floor. Once this process is completed, return to drive mode by pressing the drive and lift button again. Press the drive and lift button and use the joystick to lower the bed. The green arm down indicator light will show when the lifting arm is all the way down. A safe zone park in a designated area for battery charging and maintenance as indicated in the operating manual is recommended. When charging, always attach the charger to the bed mover prior to turning on the battery charger.